This stupid puzzle is driving me insane! God damn. Doesn't work. It just doesn't work. None of them barely moves. I don't... They don't want to... I keep doing the same stuff over and over and over. And of course it doesn't work. Just want to move it. Just move! Something. Need something new. Hang on, hang on. Hang on. Oh, what? No. But I'm close. How did I move? Think. Oh, got the thing. All right, hang on. Hang on. Oh, I did this. Ah, come on. F2. That. Ah. Then I get this one. How? way. Away you go. Useless. Pretty sure it's useless. No. Goddammit. doesn't help at all. What am I doing wrong? What's wrong? What is wrong? What is wrong? Not that difficult. Come on. But it's all free. They can't move. Can't move. That one. I don't even know what I made. Didn't help. Don't understand. One way. Got him. Right. Grab it. Loosen it. Fine. Now what? Point. I have to move. How am I supposed to? Hang on. really. Got it. Yeah. All right. One more. Now I use the other thing, I guess. Grab this. Grab. Thank you. I need this. No. No, I need this one. Try. The way. Right, hang on. Yeah. This. The reach. Too far. Didn't reset. It's fine. All right, get over here. Ha! speed. Ta-da! Button? Dumb.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio.
Hello, Adelaide. I received your owl.
Thank you for coming. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?